isn't fair.
And we will now hear from the plaintiff, Ms. Shakisha Marshall.
Thank you, Ms. Your Honor. Ms. Your Honor, $1,000 a month is insufficient for me to take care of these four children. First of all, this one, every week she's sick. Every week I have to catch to the doctor. That's $100 for doctor visit, and the medicine is twice as much. This one is a piece of bed. This one is like she go in school and she dragging she foot on the concrete. Because almost every day she come in with she toss them picking out telling me hello. This one here, she belly long, long, long. 5 bag of bread for she one for breakfast. Your Honor, I also have to pay. 1 second. Makisha, are you my girl?
Marshall.
Hold on 1 second, man. You don't pay for your costume? You don't collect your costume? Frontline? Oxygen? What section? All right. Y'all, me and you going to play together. All right. Here we're going on, right? I didn't quote right now, and as soon as I collect my money, I will call you back, okay? All right. Bye, girl. Yes, Your Honor. So these lovely children, they have to go to lessons also. That's $500 to pay for their lessons. Where are going to get that from? With $1,000 to pay? Now these children are wonderful, I have to say. So you need to listen to me when I tell you that I need more money than that. And I need the custody for these wonderful children. Okay? So I hope that you would take into consideration my plea right now and make the wise decision. Thank you, Miss Your Honor.
Okay, after hearing both sides, I have made my decision. This court now grants favor to Miss Shakisha Marshall, who will now receive $500 more in child support, as well as sole custody of her children.
Your Honor, please, please. Can you give me a moment to say something else?
Go ahead.
This is my time to speak. Na 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 no, na 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 no. Whoa, whoa. I'm working hard every day for my family. Sure, that my offsprings are clothed and fed. Hardly making ends meet, cause it's only me. On their mother, no, they can't depend. Not a job she won't get to save she life. All she do is sit tongue and create strife. No ambition, not no drive. You tell me I must give she or no soul my salary, because all four children are mine. Man, the faulty design of the system goes in favor of the woman, right or wrong in this place. She win in every case. And then I notice on social media she keep posting pictures when she does her fine dining with my child support. Phone, it's my oldest child, uncontrollably crying, whispering my name. this courtroom, she telling lies. Every statement I make, she acts surprised. No remorse shown on her face. But Your Honor, I'm losing patience. I don't want to go to prison. But how could I watch her abuse with children? As a parent, she's a disgrace.
Said all I needed to say. Please change your mind.
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Sayers, but my decision still stands.
No. No. Love.